always forget the needs of a mom. When we become a mom, the parenting takes the front seat. I think we should not ignore our needs as well when it comes to skincare, hair care or personal care. So what I would look for while choosing a mother care product is something which is mild and suits a sensitive skin, and a product which is not loaded with toxins and chemicals. Very recently I bought the Intimate Wash and I am in love with it. For me, the highlight of the event was when doctor interacted with us and told us about the products and how they are formulated. I really enjoyed getting a little more insight and information about the products. So I had great fun.